That's a good way of putting it.
Last appearance at the Nationals for Tim Gabel, who is currently in third place. Scott Smith, still your leader.
Peoria, Illinois. A warm welcome now for Matthew Savoy.
Down to the final four, and they are your top four. Matt Savoy, the 25-year-old from Peoria, Illinois, who has won a couple of U.S. bronze medals in fourth place. Remember, three go to the Olympics.
Wasting no time, getting right into a triple loop. Matt, I think, is what we would call a skater's skater, which means other skaters look at him and respect his skills.
Wonderful. I find myself applauding to that. I mean, he has had so much trouble with consistency over the past, and he's fought through this every way. It's great to see this.
That was bigger than all week he's been doing on practice.
Skater's skater, a student's student. He's got a master's from the University of Illinois, and he's going to go to law school at Cornell in the fall.
I'm applauding too. That was awesome. The audience agrees with me.
He's always been a skater who tried different moves, different positions, different entrances to jumps, different exits, different is always what he's done, and that's really refreshing to see.
He's going to get even more points for that. Nobody at home move. Don't change a thing. Don't jinx it. His plan jump is the same one he just fell on a triple X. I guess he figured out what he did wrong pretty quick.
Even his ending was different. He didn't do any spectacular little move right at the end, any spin. He just let the music flow out, and he flowed out with it. I must say, I'm a big fan of this guy.
The most subtle skater we've seen is the best we've seen.
Kurt? I just was thinking to myself as you were talking that we may have already seen the moment of the night. It was gorgeous.
Johnny Weir, watch the end of that. Had the lead after the short, but Savoy, a terrific performance. Back after this message and a word from my ABC station.